Two-thirds of the way through the song is a moment where we would like for you to shout the word wench in your best sailor pirate voice.
Whoever that was, you've got to do that bit.
there are people in the audience that we know for a fact.
Was it?
There are people in the audience we know for a fact know this. Beat
my Sunday night.
We've got Red Bull Folk Club to do this on our live EP. It's on there. Fine example, but I think since then we've managed to surpass it, haven't we? Sorry, John, I just hit the microphone.
I mean, I think the thing with the EP is that we had to get them drunk and lock them in. And we don't have to do that anymore. So regardless of how well you do it, at least you didn't get locked in.
We'll give you a real quick lesson on the wench bit, and then we're going to go straight into the song. Jess and I said the Maiden. Kathy is you lot.
She's
also said the Maiden. She said the Maiden too, but she's very confusing. Just bear with us. You're listening out for this. Hold off, hold off, my love, to cry. It's not as it may seem. She's a wench.
A wench!
Yes! That's what we are going to do.
So go straight. It's also very important.
That's the only thing she's practiced in our 3 months. Anyway, we have talked enough. Thank you very much for having us. Please do join in. Come and say hello. Come and see us elsewhere in other venues nearby. And take care. Have good journeys home. Thank the Lord for no more snow.
I am a maiden sailing on the sea to stay close to my lover, though he doesn't know it's me. I wear a sailor's breeches and I bind myself up tight. Oh, Polly, Polly, can you swim? Can you swim? Oh, Polly, can you swim? Are you strong in all the parts? Are you lighting up the limb? If you fell into the ocean, would you float or would you sink? Oh, lovely Polly, Polly, can you swim? I work as hard as any man sailing on the sea. I swap the deck, I splice the sails, I tidy the galley. They tell me it's bad luck to have a woman all aboard. Oh, Polly, Polly, can you swim? Can you swim? Oh, Polly, can you swim? Are you strong enough and fast? Are you light enough for flim? If you fell into the ocean, would you float or would you sink? Oh, lovely Polly, Polly, can you swim? I fight in every battle and defeat the enemy. There's scarce a man on board the ship who fights as well as me. They think I'm just a boy and I surprise them with my call. Oh, Polly, Polly, can you swim? Can you swim? Oh, Polly, can you swim? Are you strong enough to pass? Are you alive enough to swim? If you fell into the ocean, would you float or would you sink? Oh, lovely Polly, Polly, can you swim? My love soon soared through my disguise, his eyes grew large and bright. He took me to his cabin and we enjoyed the night. The quartermaster caught us, though he still thinks me a boy. Oh, Polly, Polly, can you swim? Can you swim? Oh, Polly, can you swim? Are you strong enough of heart? Are you light enough for him? If you fell into the ocean, would you float or would you sink? Oh, lovely Polly, Polly, can you swim? All hell, oh hell, has broken loose, the quartermaster cried. He's fraternizing with the lad, and now he must be tried. Hold off, my love, did cry, it's not as it may seem. She's a wench,
wench.
So a wench, she's fraternizing me. Oh, Polly, Polly, can you swim, can you swim? Oh, Polly, can you swim? Are you strong enough and hard? Are you light enough and slim? If you fell into the ocean, would you float or would you sink? Oh, lovely Polly, Polly, can you swim? So now into the icy depths I am sure to go. There is no room for women on board a ship, I know. It's not bad luck for sailors, but it is bad luck for me. Oh, Polly, Polly, can you swim, can you swim? Oh, Polly, can you swim? Are you strong enough of heart? Are you alive enough of limb? If you fell into the ocean, would you float or would you sink? Oh, lovely Polly, Polly, can you swim? Can you swim? Oh, Polly, can you swim? Are you strong enough of heart? Are you alive enough of limb? If you fell into Oh, lovely Polly, Polly.